Santa's time. Belle's costumes are based broadly on the animated film. So the yellow dress was always going to be yellow in our movie as an homage to the animation.
That was an interesting challenge because that dance is so iconic. So Jacqueline and I were really scratching our heads, you know, what should this be?
The yellow dress was one of the most difficult things to achieve, even though watching the movie you might think it's quite an obvious choice. We went through a long design process where we tried different looks and we experimented with different ways of interpreting the yellow dress.
But in the end, we decided that the most important thing was it had to dance beautifully.